building engaging experiences across channels is incredibly important, and many retailers have spent their entire lives thinking about how to build an engaging experience in one channel, which is the store. But now understanding how to connect with your core customers across every way they want to connect, not the way you want them to connect, but the way they want to connect with you, is very different skills. So it requires design and product management. It requires understanding how to market in a digital world. You know, there are still many instances that I see where it is very old school marketing. It's still about major TV campaigns get people into the stores. That's still important, and that's not going to go away. But understanding how to engage in a world of exploding social networks, and how to use search, and how to use catalog, how to optimize, and how to engage, very different skills. And I think that is going to become a core part of the playbook for retailers and merchants of all sizes around the world.